for something to do while away the afternoon.
How about a race?
Suggested the rabbit, who was a very fast runner.
Didn't we do something else?
Asked the turtle, who was not.
You're just afraid you're going to lose,
said the rabbit.
I am not,
declared the turtle. So it was decided to have a race. They asked Mr. Fox to be the judge, and off they went. The rabbit with his long legs sped down the path so fast he seemed to be flying. But the turtle with his short legs and heavy shell had a hard time moving at all. Soon the rabbit was so far ahead that he decided to sit down for a little rest. After a long, long time, the turtle slowly passed by the rabbit.
What's the matter? Give it up?
Asked the turtle.
Wait,
said the rabbit and waved.
Just go on. I'll soon catch up with you.
The turtle waved back and plodded on, puffing and puffing. It was a beautiful afternoon. The sun was warm. The birds sang in the meadow. Butterflies and ladybugs flew through the air. A gentle wind bent the grass and the flowers. Soon the rabbit sank into a deep sleep. When he woke up, the moon and the stars shone in the night sky.
Well,
said the rabbit,
turtle.
He brushed himself off and ran after that turtle. But when the rabbit came around the last bend of the road, he saw the fox